things, things. He was versed. From the perspective of 2.0, a figure in the sun, they were the inner sevens, they belonged with themselves, and they found themselves in a situation. They flew down. They saw the frequency. A thing into their sphere. Their clean tidings, aware of their own path into alignment. They see it very clearly. The sad line of their feeling, of their emotion, and that's what they have. They can bring to the table a person, and say they know what they are, you see. Well aware of what they are. It's where they grew independently beyond the mask. In the sunlight, the clay hands that mold the idea, they mold the it, the it of that which is seen, that which is seen by them, where the others grow. And the others stay with that need, that perspective in their minds, with them, the idea which grows every day. The possibility of they came along, they rest themselves, knowing because express yourself. It's because he said, she said, he said, she said, well, we thought that they knew. I saw him over there. He was looking. Twice I saw him looking, and I saw the fridge, and he thought, wow, what's in the fridge? Walking down the hall, saw a picture on the wall, and he thought, wow, that's amazing. So where did you get it? His mind sprang straight into thought that I never knew where that came from.